Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel, and I'm filming another makeup tutorial. I'm filming a makeup tutorial, and I have it as a peach look. I think I'm gonna use it as a peach look, but I just feel like it's totally great for like, I'm from Baltimore, you know, and I love Ravens and I love the Orioles. I feel like this is a perfect baseball game makeup tutorial. So it's a lot of dewiness, it's a lot of highlight, it's a lot of bronze, glow, you know, and also this the nice natural cut crease. No. There's no natural cut crease, but it's like a nice little two-tone cut crease blended. Everything is so blended. Everything is so bronzy, beautiful, sunlight glow. I just love it. I'm also using the Benefit Bare Minerals, Bare Skin, Sheer Sun. So you guys will see me use this. What else I'm using new? And I think that's about it. I'm using new. And I also use the Anastasia Glow Kit. I am using the colors Golden Bronze and Dipping in Gold as my highlight. Yes, I'm just super excited for this look for you guys, okay? So continue watching. Follow me on all social medias. Please like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Love you. Anyway, going in with the Kat Von D, what is this called? The High Voltage Eye Primer? It's just her eye primer. Sorry. So going in with the Anastasia Shadow Couture World Traveler Palette. And yes, this palette is messy because I love it. And I'm going in with Morocco, my favorite blending color, like out of everything. I love this color. Okay. Now I'm going in with my Morphe 12P palette. I think it's a 12P palette. This 12P here. This is the colorful palette, the Morphe colorful palette. So I think it's a 12P palette. But I'm going with this beautiful neon orange, and I'm putting that only in my crease. Now we're going to end with the Too Faced Chocolate Bon Bon Palette. I know, I got a lot of palettes, okay? Because that's how I use it's makeup, okay? Don't judge me. And I'm going to go in with Divinity. The big one. Oh, shoot. The big one. The Renovy, whatever you call it. So I'm going in with that for my lid. We're going to keep our lid so subtle as possible. Going in with the NYX Matte Liquid Eyeliner. I like this one because it's a matte finish and it dries, like, it don't give no shine or anything. So, even though I still love my holy grail, Kat Von D, but I've just been grabbing this one a lot lately, so. Sorry, Kat. And I'm putting white underneath my eye, under eye. All right, mascara, going in with my mascara. This is the Dior, it's Xtease mascara. I've been using it, so I like it a lot. Then the Violet Ross, Dolls Just Wanna Have Fun, right? No, yeah, girls just want to have fun lashes. I know y'all can't see it, but I love these lashes. So I've been using them nonstop. So I'm going in with two different foundations. I'm also going to go in with the new Bare Minerals Bare Skin Sunscreen. I mean, Sheer Sun. This is a bronzer. So I want to mix it with my foundation, but first, I want to put this on first. And I'm going to mix it with my foundation also. So going in with the Makeup Forever, this is the R520. And I'm going in with my Luminous. I keep calling it Sheer because I like Sheer as well. This is my Luminous Weightless Foundation, and this is in Morocco. And I'm gonna mix these together. I know you're not supposed to do that, but whatever. Now going in with my foundation brush, and this is the Sifting Brush from Sephora. Set up with some Fix Press. Everywhere. So I'm gonna use a nice little bluffing brush. This is a double brush from Sephora. So I'm just gonna blot it all in. So I'm going right in with NARS Concealer. I'm gonna use a little bit. I want more of a natural glow, like I keep saying, but I also like an artificial glow. So I want to use... Amandi. And I'm going to use a lot of Carmel. Not a lot, but a little bit more than usual. I'm gonna spray this off. This is the beauty blender. And I'm going in with blending it. So going in with the Topaz and Midnight powder. With Blunt from MAC. Going in with my glow kit from Anastasia, my favorite holy grail, and using Golden Bronze and using Dipping Gold. So I'm going to set my face as it's missing, set the brush, and then go into my highlight. With my lips, I'm going in with Kat Von D and Lolita 2. Okay, you guys, this is the finished look. Hold on, I think I'm missing something. I feel like I'm missing something on my face. Oh! My mascara at the bottom. You know, your look did not complete without this. But okay, you guys, this is the finished look. I know, I'm waiting for like a peach something summery, something glowy. I don't even know what I'm gonna call this look. But this is just the finished look. I'm super excited that you guys are gonna continue and watch my video. I told you I was gonna put some more content out there. You know it. Try to do 2 videos a week. I think that's all it. Yeah. Follow me on all social medias, including here. Like and subscribe. I love you guys so much. Bye.